of NBA experience and includes seven officials who have worked 100 or more playoff games. And we are underway. Curry being guarded by Fox. Looney out top. That's when they run their splits. Harrison Barnes picks up Curry. Sabonis switches on to him. Steph playing with his food. One more to DiVincenzo. And DiVincenzo laces the three. Boy, Dante DiVincenzo has been a wonderful fit for the Warriors this year, coming over from Sacramento a season ago. Sabonis off glass. Thompson to the corner. Green back to Klay Thompson. And Klay knocks down the three. The seven-minute mark. Fox accelerates. Got it to go. Man, he popped the clutch. The board with his first field goal. Leading scorer for this Kings team. Steph relocates in the corner. That's what he does.
See, it's when he releases the ball that the game actually begins.
The other way. Davion Mitchell, the primary ball handler, got it packed by Wiggins. With good hands, makes the steal. Thompson driving on Murray. Nice dime inside. Payton the second with a layup. Should be better with those two guys. Here's Sabonis out front. A little delay action. Mitchell got his feet set for three. Butter. Curry off the drag screen by Green. Pocket pass. Green with some sauce inside. A sweet finish by Draymond. Especially at home. Skip pass to Murray for three. Got the rebound. Blocked by Green. Sabonis with the board and the putback. Here's Wiggins yet to attempt a field goal. Guarded by Harrison Barnes. A long two is nothing but net. Andrew Wiggins missed about two. Fox guarded by Wiggins. This should be an intriguing matchup. Fox got to his office. Poole off the Draymond screen. Draymond blocked by Alex Len. Oh, he packed it. Dribble out to Lyles. He's made two. That one a little bit strong. Warriors have a three on two. DiVincenzo. Poole with a sidestep three. Got it. Monk on the baseline into Len. Len up top.
And that play happens because Draymond Green.
Why not for three? That is the most Malik thing that you will see for now.
You're trying to stay attached. And he's so good with his movement that sometimes it's just got to be a late contest. And you do as much as you can to make it difficult. If he had sat 4 to 6 weeks, what this would look like. The on-off numbers with Sabonis are incredible.
Wow, Malik Monk with some jelly at the rim. Wiggins against Fox. Back out to Payton. One more quick pull by Steph. He was running back before it even went through. Poole with the step back three. Got it.
That move was so tough.
Kings down by three. Monk back in, Doris, with three fouls. What do you make of that move?
I like it, Mark. He gave you such a lift offensively. He keeps his foot on the gas pedal there. Obviously, Mike Brown trusting him here.
Nice cut by Thompson. One more to Wiggins. One more. Thompson relocates and swishes the three. Monk with the hot hand. He's got 11. Good screen by Sabonis. Monk elevates.
Excellent screen.
Off the Sabonis screen. Pocket pass. And good resistance by Wiggins, who came up with the block.
And Kevon Looney met him at the cup as well, Mark.
Wiggins with the step through. Tipped it up and in. Boy, what a second jump. Green slips the screen. Wiggins up top and lays it home. Andrew Wiggins. 1 minute to go in the opening half. Sacramento playing its first playoff game in 17 years. Baseline to baseline, but Doris, pace in the half court, which is what people don't usually identify with. Fox all over Curry. Gets it back. The floater hits nothing but cotton. Rebounded by Sabonis quickly. The outlet to Fox. Walks into the floater. Got it.
Back-to-back big buckets.
He's got good abs, and it works with his shooting. Fox. That's three field goals in a row for Fox.
They've been able to win at least one road game. They are positioned to do it again. We've got a long way to go.
Deer and starting to heat up a little bit. There's a look at his wife, Bree Say, and her new baby. Mitchell with the steal, and Herter at the other end. Wiggins chased it down, but Herter scored it. And back out to Payton. Bounce pass. Boy, what a dime by Green. What a pass. Payton with the offensive rebound. Steph with the three. Got it. Picked up by Poole. Back out to Lyles. In rhythm. Got it.
Added size of Alex Len making the difference there.
Out top, one more to Fox. Got his feet set all day, lined up the seams. Butter! Poole switches on to Fox. Cross court to Lyles. He's been hot and stays that way. The lead is down to one. On the crossover, spins by Wiggins. Got it! Into the corner, Lyles had a notion. Out to Fox with nine on the shot clock. Steps back over Green for three.
They're plus 10 when Steph plays, and guess who's checking in? And minus 15 when he's off.
De'Aaron Fox again. They go under the screen. Green switches on to Fox. Fox playing with his food. Shifted Green. And fourth quarter, Fox has been activated.
Physicality with physicality. Stand his ground and make you score over the top.
Sabonis only 2 points since the first quarter. Curry raining down a three on Golden 1 Center. And the Warriors lead by two. Barnes on the push. Steps through. Got it. And the Kings lead by two.
They know how to win in every circumstance. I don't want to say must win, Mark, but this is monumental.
Well, Clay just put Golden State out in front. Here's Fox off the handoff, working against Wiggins. He goes under the screen. Fox got it! Poised and prolific in the fourth quarter. De'Aaron Fox up to 33. Curry back at the other end. Looney hands it off to Clay Thompson. Made the last three. That's two in a row in the fourth quarter. 10 on the shot clock for Thompson out top. They ice it to the baseline. Clay got hung up in the air. Steph for three. Oh, it's wet. What a shot by Steph Curry. The Warriors back up by two. Monk. One more. Fox walks into the three. There's your answer. Inside Sabonis with a punch. What a pass by Fox.
Crowd reacting to what they thought was a slap on the wrist on Sabonis.
Here's Barnes, who's had a quiet afternoon offensively. Let's the three go. There's your answer. I got your client right here. Up to 13 for the game. Curry. Wonderful Hezzy. Drive and bucket. Oh, he was in his bag. He should win the inaugural Jerry West Award. Steph Curry has been clutch in the past and trying to be that again. He makes it a two-point game. Mitchell on Curry. Off the Draymond screen. Monk picked him up. And Curry finishes with the left. They're going to let him play. Thompson drives, kicks it out. Wiggins for the lead. Loose ball rebounded by Sabonis. Down court, Monk. 2.9 on the foul. 2.9 to go now. Monk has to make two here if you're Sacramento. He's their best free throw shooter. His chalkboard drawing one up. Malika perfect, 14 for 14. Davion Mitchell on Steph Curry. Thompson, they switch it. Curry got it off. And he misfires. It's over. He got a look, though. And the Sacramento Kings prevail. They vanquish the reigning champs. Their first playoff win in almost 17 years. Kings ended the longest postseason drought in North American pro sports, and they did it in style. Steve Kerr was actually satisfied with what they did defensively against those handoffs in game one. Sabonis right to the cup.
That Mike Brown expected from Domantas Sabonis in this game, struggled finishing at the rim, but not that time with the left hand right inside.
Sabonis went 5 of 17 in game one. Curry answers from the corner. Looney trying to pass it inside instead. It's intercepted ahead. Fox slams it down. De'Aaron Fox gets upstairs.
For the Warriors, keep in mind 15 turnovers in the last game resulted in 16 points, and they have a habit of being loose with the basketball.
Thompson, bullseye, it's a three. Well, Sacramento opens up 2 of 7 from the field. Thompson didn't see Fox, it's a 2-on-1. Barnes, oh, what a finish! Harrison Barnes hard to the hole. A three ball, no good for Thompson, rebound Looney. Golden State on the road, 11-30 this year. It's astounding. They went 33-8 at home. Green, bottom on a three.
He'll probably get better as he loosens up a little bit.
Spring left ankle. Kerr told us 50-50 shot he was going to play. Looney hammers it down. Mike Brown going a little deeper in this opening quarter, looking for something. His team has been stuck at 8 points. Sabonis, the spin. Crowd flips it up. Good. Mitchell working around the screen. Curry continues on the drive. DiVincenzo, the ball fake. Monk is in. Curry got a three. Fox using the screen. The three. Yes.
Some sloppy play, but also some bad decisions right there.
And it leads to the bucket for Wiggins.
Beautiful play drawn up out of bounds, and look for the same play to be run again to see if you can get Monk another look at it, but a good middle pick and run.
Oh, a rack attack! Kings with a chance to grab the lead. The spin by Monk. The jumper! Kabam! It's a three! Drive and kick. Monk, is he feeling it? Sure. Monk follows it on a kick for Herter. That's a three! Bottom!
Double dribble.
The Kings wanted it. Yeah, he put it down. Thompson against Len. Thompson. Left hand shovel. Klay Thompson.
When your defense is not holding court, you turn it over, then you're going to be at a negative. You see that right now once again.
Mitchell. Up high for the slammer. Switch. Curry over Herter. Splash.
You say something about scoring?
The only king in double figures. Wiggins lines it up. Book it. Andrew Wiggins with a downtown hit. Since Hakeem Olajuwon and Clyde Drexler, 1995. Curry driving kick. Another look. Payton cashes in with a corner three.
And Golden State doing an excellent job of closing the gap and closing out this second quarter.
Curry, cha-ching, up for three. Anticipation by Mitchell, up to the races. Barnes! A rack attack! Sacramento finishing at 48-34. Wiggins close up opportunity, trying to overpower Fox, and does with the bucket.
And right now, a little box and one action. Herter kind of following around Steph Curry.
Wiggins the jumper, book it. That's number three on Herter. Thompson frees himself. Bottom! A triple, Klay Thompson. Screen, Sabonis, Fox, pull up. Money. Wiggins misses from the outside. Their GM, Monty McNair, could be executive of the year in the NBA. And part of the reason, the acquisitions, including Kevin Herter. Monk, in and out. Rebound, knocked to the outside, and Mitchell. Sabonis, ball fake, over Green, taps it in.
3-point shot, but eventually did score.
Wiggins fires over Barnes for two. 77-66. Herter for Sabonis. Left it out there. Monk gets the step. Against Toronto. Curry misses on the push shot. Monk on the move. Monk. Left hand. The cross and sauce.
Steve Kerr was trying to get a timeout.
Curry nearly lost his footing. Wiggins hard drive and lays it in. Rebound tacked over to Moody. Warriors can bring this to single digits. Poole short on a three ball. Look who's there. It's Moody. Two defenders. Green gets a piece. And the Warriors are running. Green directing traffic. Wiggins. Step back J. Bottom. Doesn't go. And Wiggins skies for the rebound. Curry's been held to 15 points. Drives to the rim. Flips it up and in. High off the window. Fox gets through the first wave. Second wave. Curry, the cutter is Payton. In for the stuff. Rebound secured by Wiggins. 6-point game, just over 8 minutes to go. Curry turns on the Jets and lays it in to cut it to four.
Too easy.
Monk puts it up. And Curry's got the board. Green gets tied up. And a technical has been assessed. Sabonis is down.
Let me say this. Draymond stepped on him, but Sabonis grabbed his leg first.
Draymond Green has picked up a flagrant two.
Yep.
But they're also going to give Sabonis a flagrant one.
That's right.
So that's it for Draymond Green. He's done. 93-88, Sacramento. Curry drives and banks it in. 6.5 to play in the fourth. Got a 3-point game. Curry using the Looney screen. Bounce it. Looney. Extra. Outside. Payton. Got a three. Tie game with 6 minutes to go. And a 12-4 Golden State run. Fox maneuvers. And it hits the intermediate jump shot.
And able to finish and get 2 feet in the paint or just to his mid-range game.
Curry crosses on Sabonis and lays it in with a scoop to the hoop. Knotted at 95 apiece. Fox, the cross, the bounce. Sabonis came out and closed defensively to help create that shot clock violation. The spin, Barnes, the backers.
Well, let's see if they run something quick here for Klay Thompson to try to get a shot.
There it is. Thompson on target with a three. Curry using a double screen out front. It frees up Thompson. Bottoms. Klay Thompson with a downtown hit. Barnes drive and kick. Mitchell. Here's Fox. Oh, yeah. Fox swing for Barnes. Hard drive. Puts it up. And Harrison Barnes with a flip to the rim. Foul on Wiggins with 1:22 to go. Monk splits defenders. Sabonis drive and kick. It's Mitchell. Three. Fifteen seconds left. Thompson fires and connects for three. They're 12 seconds away from facing that deficit. Sabonis rocks the rim. 7 seconds left. Wiggins. And that's it. Light the beam. What a scene in Sacramento.
They lead the defending NBA champions 2-0, led by De'Aaron Fox, the first ever NBA Clutch Player of the Year, and All-Star center, Domantas Sabonis.
Eric Lewis, Kevin Scott, Sean Corbett, our three officials. We are underway in Game 3. Kings with the first possession. 1.5 minutes in. Fox looking for Murray.
Curry pulled the chair on him. Now, Poole! That's how the scoring starts tonight. Their offensive rating is 118.6, the highest in NBA history. Poole forces the turnover. Wiggins on the break, finds Thompson. Three ball flies, and it's down. Fox guarded by Wiggins, the two best athletes on the floor. They'll be guarding one another most of the night. There's a little mid-range by Domantas Sabonis.
Well, it's mainly been at the defensive end, the difference. Our offense has been about the same. But 28th in the league on the road defense. But the third best road or home defense in the NBA as Curry knocks down three.
Right back at him, De'Aaron Fox. So shifty. Fox, what a great year.
Fox, as you see Curry on him right now on the switch.
Sabonis got a lot of room to work. They clear it out, take it on Looney. Big body in there, but Sabonis, he's got all the tools. Poole coming off the Looney screen, gives it back. Wiggins left wide open. Barnes lost him, and Wiggins sticks the landing on the Kings as well. Put a little pressure on them as Poole misses a three. The follow, DiVincenzo. Looney keeps it alive, and another chance for Golden State. Thompson got it.
Warriors shot 53s in game one, and they're well ahead of that pace right now.
Lynn kept it alive. Good ball movement here. That three-pointer is down for Terrence Davis.
Early in the year where he was the star in their first nationally televised game in a long time.
Murray answers with a three. Shot clock is off. Warriors could get the last one. DiVincenzo, 2-1. DiVincenzo!
To only three for Sacramento, and those are two areas where Sacramento dominated in the first two games.
Davion Mitchell got Curry on. Mitchell gets right by him and scores.
But has gotten in the rotation here. Played 26 games during the year for the Kings, 6 minutes a game.
Ooh.
And then he's been used here in the playoffs as a tough step back there.
Fox still talking it over as Stephen Curry hits a three.
Great screen there by Lamb. You need guys like Looney and Lamb who understand that it's not just about what you do with the ball. It's a lot of ways to help your team off the ball.
Fox again. Lyles guarded by Wiggins. Late clock here. Two to shoot. Lyles denied. Lamb with the block. DiVincenzo gives it up. Wiggins open for three. That one's good. Another turnover. Thompson went the other way. Herter's got an easy one. But now the Warriors a little sloppy with the ball. And of course the championship in 15 as Thompson on one leg. Looney with the rebound but falls down and gets it to Curry. The runner is good. Kevon Looney making plays.
On Curry, the other four guys in zone.
Wiggins a line drop short. There's Looney again. Another offensive board. Two more points. 10 boards, 6 offensive. Monk in traffic. No chance. Curry out of the pack. Watched by Herter. Curry, little sidestep three, and he's fouled. And 3 free throws for Stephen Curry as he gets the crowd going. And skills able to force that turnover. Poole. Oh, what a pass! And Curry lays it in. De'Aaron Fox. No good. Sabonis. And Curry swipes it away. Wiggins up ahead. Here's Poole now. Poole lays it in. Curry with Mitchell on him. Mitchell, great defense. He got a swipe down. Mitchell runs a break now. Looking for help. Fox. Little push shot. Good. Davion Mitchell, chance at the last shot. Curry step back three. No good. Looney, another offensive board. Curry again. That one's good. And the first half is in the books. Stephen Curry. Good call. Thank you, Chris. Good stuff from Mike Brown. He sees it well. And of course, Looney, who's battling for another offensive rebound here.
Kevon Looney had 6 offensive rebounds in the first half. He's got 7 now, and it turns into 2 points from Wiggins. Unusual in that hour and a half ride, Sacramento to San Francisco. Wiggins going to the rack, lays it in. Getting to the basket just as Steve Kerr had hoped.
3 straight buckets and layups, but
the Kings
are two.
2
Sacramento baskets are layups.
Looney was there, playing 4-on-4 here. Harrison Barnes to Murray, not a great pass. Now Barnes, a two-handed jam. Barnes goes strong to the rack. But he's been uneven in this postseason. Need him to come alive. Curry just picked up his 3rd foul. Gets by Sabonis and lays it in. That Curry layup stopped a 7-0 Sacramento run. Now it's Wiggins. Wiggins rips the cards. He's asking for a foul. Sabonis on the break. He's excellent running the break. Goes right at Jamichael Green, who throws him around. And Sabonis still scores. Jamichael Green gives it up. DiVincenzo. Around the horn it goes. Jordan Poole for 3. Cash. He's already matched his assist numbers.
Well, I had a coach once say, you can pass too much, you can dribble too much, you can shoot too much, but you can never rebound too much.
He's got 11 for the game. Quiet first half. DiVincenzo from Murray! Takes Jamichael Green down on the block. Love to shoot, got to go. Sabonis knocked out of his hands. Moody. Here come the Warriors in transition. DiVincenzo to Curry, long 3. Got it! In an NBA game right away. Remember, Wiggins came off the bench in game 1, has started the last 2. Right back into form as Curry gets by Murray. And the floater is good, and there is a foul. And 1 for Stephen Curry. The wizard with the basketball. Fox gives it up. Lyles for 3. Fox offensive board. Oh, DiVincenzo. And it's Fox who scores it with a foul.
Dribble and things like that. People tend to not recognize everything he's doing.
Kuminga, an athletic move to the basket. Switches hands, finishes with the left. Andrew Wiggins missed the last 25 games of the regular season. Curry drives, one-hander, no problem. Lanes are wide open. Stephen Curry for 3. Got it! The 3 seed behind Denver and the Grizzlies. Winning the first 2 games at home in big trouble. DiVincenzo. They had to win 8 of their last 10 to secure the 6th seed. And end up with this matchup. Kuminga! The follow jam!
That is 21 second chance points for the Warriors. 19 offensive rebounds.
Sabonis scores with the jump hook. 6 to shoot. Curry against Monk. Klay Thompson. There he goes. Curry.
But at the high post the entire series, and he's basically refused to shoot the ball.
Thompson, here it comes. This might be a Klay Thompson of that series a year ago. He also has 8 assists in the game. Looney sets up Thompson with another assist. Thompson buries one. He has no answers for why they are so much better on their home floor than they are on the road.
I think I have the answer.
Oh, really?
After watching this defensive performance of the night.
Just trying to get his rhythm, get his shot going. Poole finds Looney. Looney. They do let him score. It's just his 2nd field goal of the game. And a wire-to-wire victory for the Golden State Warriors. And now this series is going to go 2-1. Home teams winning all the games thus far.
Looney and Sabonis at the circle for the tip. And Fox will bring it into the front court for Sacramento. Sabonis at the elbow. Got a screen from Herter. Got free for the bucket.
And I know he wants to facilitate.
Fox inside. Smoked the layup. After a great move. Sabonis goes down hard. Poole with the crossover. And he gets it to go. 4 points for Sabonis. Sacramento up by three. Looney on the roll. Nice pass by Wiggins.
I was just going to say that, Mark. And Looney, obviously, much improved as a finisher over the course of time.
And Fox had it knocked out of his hands. He turns it over. Curry relocates for three. And there it is. Thompson guarded by Harrison Barnes. And Sabonis with the steal. They got a three-on-one with Murray. And Murray with a little room service.
Looks like a different team. The turnover.
Interesting that Fox makes the steal. They got a two-on-one with Murray. Fox raising up. Oh, he's flying charter. De'Aaron Fox with the punch and a timeout. Golden State. Mitchell all over Steph. Got it back from Green. Floater's good. And one. Mitchell on Curry, slammed on the brakes. Oh my goodness! Curry! Len meets him at the level. Man, they tried to next it. And Curry just missed the layup. Here's Monk in a rush. Warriors back in transition defensively. Len slams it home.
Love that play.
Not letting the building take over this game. 2 point deficit, seven on the clock. Monk. Cross court, wide open, Fox for three, laces it home, and Sacramento with a one-point lead.
Key to staying the course, what more do you need from them as you continue this game?
They both just got to keep being aggressive. They're getting open looks. They got open looks all series.
Back out top, here's Len with a step-up screen. Fox, he's made a couple already. There's the third. De'Aaron firing with confidence. Poole almost doing a little too much. And we're tied at 45. Scored the last bucket, playing in a crowd here. They double-team him. Sabonis sprays it out. Barnes drives it. Little jelly underneath by Harrison Barnes.
He got Sabonis out of there. Now, did it work? No, but that's command of your offense.
Sacramento on a 7-0 run. They're broken by Jordan Poole.
Wow, this guy, Klay Thompson, individually creating a mini run here for Golden State.
There's the 15-foot elbow jumper by Fox. That is his office. And it comes to Steph Curry. They can make it a 2-point game. Curry against Barnes. Steph pulls. Got it! Wow! Fox playing in a crowd to Herter. Murray from the corner. He knocks it home. The rookie with a big-time response. All right, we're going to see how it impacts them, not just offensively, as defensively, but offensively as well. Barnes knocks down the corner three.
Well, there's the number, Mark. Nine made, most in any half in a playoff in franchise history.
Curry pulls up from three. And rings it up.
Mark, the vast majority of his threes, they've got to find him in transition.
Murray working off the bounce here. Finds Sabonis inside for an easy deuce at the rim. Herter on Thompson. Stayed on his feet. Didn't matter.
Oh, my goodness.
Wes Wilcox, GM and assistant GM, did a great job putting together a roster. Green! With a green light.
In the half court, he has done everything possible to try to limit Steph Curry.
And now Barnes switches on to Curry. Lays it in with the left.
Yeah, different matchup entirely.
Thompson, cross court, picked off by Mitchell. One-on-one against Curry. Steps through. Oh, what a block. Wiggins and Murray there to clean up. Looks like they're going to stay it in here. Mitchell tracking Curry. Draymond on the drive. Pass inside for the slam.
Imperative that when the team's in a box and one.
Sabonis out in space. Gives it to Murray for three. Keegan feeling it. Out of the University of Iowa. Murray picks up Wiggins. Little dream shake move in Wiggins with a smooth jumper. Mitchell up on Curry. High ball screen by Looney. Curry got downhill. Scored it. Fox for the three. Left it on the front rim, but retrieved it. The floater comes full.
So they're the Sacramento Kings With Steph Curry on the floor, Golden State's plus 12, Mark. It's a different deal when he's off. You got to stay aggressive.
Wow, and one, Doris, for Jordan Poole at the other end. DiVincenzo. Cross-court Poole, one more to Clay for three. Got it! At the buzzer! By Kevin Huerter.
But Huerter has got to start to impact this series, Mark.
Wow, what a move. Lacerating that defense. Davion Mitchell. Kings wanted to run their offense in a little bit more space here in game four. Murray got open for three, and he is in rhythm. He is on a wave. Keegan Murray up to 23.
The trust built now with Looney is something else, Mark.
Monk earning the trust of Mike Brown every single minute. Monk got the switch. Green with the help. It didn't matter to Malik Monk, a shot maker. And everything to this team. Off the bench. Curry inside. Scores it. Murray, little Euro step. Missed it. And the Warriors have numbers. Out to the three-point line. Curry for three. Fox pushes Mitchell through. Little empty corner, 1-5 with Sabonis. Spins, raises up, and maybe that'll activate fourth quarter Fox. Two-point game. Green back to Curry, got his feet set. The jumper is wet.
Right, that's just pressing a little bit.
Poole took him to the rim and scores the bucket.
I think that could have been an end one.
Fox with the midi, got it. Yeah. He has made about 47% of his mid-range shots. Fox off the zoom action. Got free. Fourth quarter Fox is a real thing, folks.
Beautiful hesitation by Fox.
Fox with token pressure in the backcourt on Curry. Got it back and knocks down the three.
Wow.
And he's done it a lot this season. It's worked. Poole out front. Clay off the pin down. Got it. Warriors by five. Oh, and Monk with an acrobatic steal. Mitchell with room service at the other end. What a sequence. Over Green, missed it. Sabonis blocked on the putback. And Green lets him hear about it.
What plays defensively to negate that? Another missed chance.
Green inside. Wiggins raises up. Big time bucket. Monk quickly up court.
Plenty
of time. Shot missed.
Yeah, you didn't need that. Again, another play where your youth is getting exposed. You had so much time, yep. Malik. You did not have to take on two defenders.
The Warriors called a timeout without having any remaining, so they'll be assessed a technical foul, which, if made, will narrow the margin to four.
All right, so it's about execution, right? I get it if you're Harrison, but you can get better.
There's De'Aaron from deep. Got it!
Dang.
De'Aaron with 38. Curry with the ball, working on Fox. Curry got by him. Floater, short, loose. Murray, and a timeout called by Sacramento. And we'll see if they get the advance or not. Hunting Curry. He's got Curry on the switch. Fox over to Barnes for the lead. And that's it. The Warriors survive.
All right, let's get this one going. It has been the most compelling first round series. They are on their feet here at Golden One Center in downtown Sacramento. Looney and Sabonis jumping up. What a crowd. What a scene. Wiggins misses. Keegan Murray the rebound. Murray pushes it, taking on two Warriors and scores.
That was great defense there by Jordan Poole. Murray wanted to set the screen. He
Thompson hits a three. Just like that, the Warriors come storming back.
That Sabonis has made in the series. Last game, he took three of them. That's the most he's taken.
Quick release.
We saw Looney the other night have six assists. They hit him on that short roll on the pick and roll, and then he's able to make the next play.
Keegan Murray. It's Curry on, especially in the second half. That's how you eliminate that. Fox releases one. Well, De'Aaron Fox's shot looks good. And Steve Kerr's had enough of that. Curry back on the floor here. Here's Green on the run and leaves it for Wiggins. Davion Mitchell hits a three. Scored 12 in game four. He had 14 in game two. And Curry, he called glass.
He get Looney to again play that small four-guard line.
Well, Lynn left it for just a moment. Curry shot faked him and hits the three. Gave himself a little bit of room. Three-point game just as it was at the end of the first quarter. A minute in here as Curry goes and scores somehow on Lynn. Snuck that one by the big fella.
As Curry is on Lynn. Lynn just giving Curry too much space.
Curry in double figures now. Inside, lay it in. De'Aaron Fox with that left hand too. Fox can't get the roll. Fighting with Looney, and Looney with the rebound. His 10th. Poole on the drive. Takes off Herder. Gets right by him and a foul. And one for Jordan Poole.
And no one ever notices or talks about the guy. He's already got 11 points in this game. He's 5 for 8.
Nice touch by Kevin Herder.
And so they swapped them. Halliburton had a great, great year in Indiana. Sabonis got everything going here in Sacramento.
Klay Thompson hits a three. Another chance here for the Warriors. Thompson. Herder leaves him, and Thompson's going to let a 30-footer fly. Herder left him. Thompson drills a three to tie this game at 50.
8 for 12 in the first quarter, Brian, from three. 0 for 7 from three in the second quarter.
Cool to Green. Green lays it in, and a foul. Had Fox on his back. Draymond Green at and one. Malik Monk finds Sabonis. There you go. Better action that time. The Kings finally got some room to work inside, and Sabonis springs free. 4-point game. Fox gives it up. Mitchell gets by Curry. Green there waiting, but Mitchell grounded him and then knocks down the little jumper. 2-point Warriors lead. Thompson's had the hot hand in this quarter. Keegan Murray is on him, makes him take a tough one, and Thompson's got that look about him right now. Green, jump pass to Wiggins, three-pointer, no good. Looney, able to run it down. And Draymond Green lays it in. Sabonis taking on Thompson with those three fouls. Murray finds Herder. Closed out by Looney, Herder's going to let it fly. And Herder hits. Kings did not make a three-pointer in the second quarter. Fox springs free. Sabonis just cleared the way for him.
That is a runner from 17 feet. That's the touch you have to have. Is incredible.
Oh, what a finish by Fox. And one.
Herder for three has just been a struggle. He's 4 for 25 in the series.
Wiggins on a feed from Green. Got it. Warriors just daring Sabonis to shoot. Poole, crossover. Poole lays it in. Quick burst to the basket.
The four guys in the zone have been a little confused.
First points for Gary Payton. The second, Barnes. And he's fouled and he scores. Finally, Harrison Barnes able to put one down. His fourth. Here's DiVincenzo. Spring loaded, DiVincenzo with his first basket. Saves it to Monk. Malik Monk, he'll take it, and he'll make it. 2-point game. Warriors by four. Curry on the bench. Green, take it on Lyles. He is fouled, and it goes. Draymond Green, chance at a 3-point play. Again, coming off the bench tonight. 15 points for Green. He's got 7 assists.
He's going to stay on De'Aaron Fox.
Monk gets by Wiggins, and up and over Looney. Approaching the one-minute mark. Klay Thompson turns a corner. He is open for three, and he's got it. A gooseneck.
Just trading baskets, though, but Monk trying to keep Sacramento in it.
Another high-scoring affair. Curry finds Looney. Extra pass out to Green. And the three ball is caught from Draymond Green.
And now they're 1-for-16 since the first quarter.
Monk trying to find some bonus, and he does. What a pass! At 22 in a playoff game against Memphis. It seems inevitable right now. There's Looney. Gives it up, and now Payton flying high for a two-handed jam.
Contest Fox's shot. Looney's defense, Green's defense, and the Warriors' speed have really hurt Sacramento as Payton flies in.
Keegan Murray on Curry. Curry, a couple of hesitations and lays it in. Monk. Still got some bounce, and Monk able to score. Nothing wrong with that left leg.
18, 19 points tonight. Very underrated part of this Warrior attack.
Sabonis. He's going to have a few looks like that. DiVincenzo sets his feet, misses a three. Kept alive. Here's DiVincenzo now, and Payton, the man who kept it alive, is rewarded. Green running the break. Green lost the handle. Falls down. Back the other way. 5-on-4. Green still hurt. Monk open for three. Cash! Five to shoot. Curry with Mitchell on him. Curry high off the glass, able to lay it in. Wow, what a finish by Stephen Curry. He sets up Barnes. Barnes with Green all over him. Six to shoot. Barnes got to put up a tough one. He gets a tough one. Harrison Barnes. And Green lost the handle. Gets it back. In a scramble now. Wiggins goes baseline. Little Euro step and lays it in. Thompson to Looney. Green into the paint. Green up and over Barnes. Big shot for Draymond Green of this fourth quarter. Kings come roaring back. Thompson. It's good. It's a long two for Klay Thompson. Kings down five. Monk taking on Looney. Wow. Malik Monk flexing on Kevon Looney. Curry gets by Murray. High off the glass. And it goes. Kings dodge one. Now Monk. Thompson chasing him. Monk loses him. Sabonis throws it down. Playmaking again.
Since over 2 minutes to go in the third quarter.
Wiggins, little turnaround. It is down. Andrew Wiggins with a big bucket. Clock ticks. Valuable seconds running off. Curry just running around. Five to shoot now, and Curry is fouled and one. A put-away punch. Sabonis fighting for it, gets it. Fox in the corner, misses a three. Barnes puts one up, and he'll hit the two-point
assist. Kevon Looney, 22 rebounds, 7 assists.
Those 22 rebounds matches a playoff career high for Kevon Looney. That's the ball game. The Golden State Warriors showing that championship medal. They went on the road, the first team to win on the road in this series.
It's a daunting task for Sacramento, but they've been great on the road all season. Best road record in the West, second best in the NBA. Struggles a bit with his dribble. Darion Fox whips a pass to Barnes. Barnes with the slam.
Jumping out, disrupting open looks.
You're asking him to blitz a pick and roll and recover as he lines up the three and knocks it in.
There's been some hesitation at times. Thompson inside, pass deflected. Sabonis again, good defense on the interior. Murray lines that one up, and it's an 8-0 start. Quick timeout for Steve Kerr.
Box guarding Curry, now helped out Murray. Curry, long, quick three-pointer. Curry gets into the paint, drives at Sabonis, brings it back out. Bangs it home, 5 quick points for Steph Curry.
There's nothing better
I'm done.
In life.
I'm done.
And somebody said to me, well, what about the birth of your kids? I'm like, eh.
Murray, corner three, that's good.
That guy can shoot. And Steve Kerr, both guards, coaches, as Herter misses the layup. Both point guards are sitting out right now.
Thompson drives and finishes.
Or the fade jumper to that shoulder.
Malik Monk, Trey Lyles both in. Mitchell gets away from Poole. Count it and the foul. Thompson to Green. Thompson from the baseline gets it to go. Mitchell on Curry. Mitchell, a terrific young defender. Thompson lets it fly, gets it a go. That one was nearly blocked.
He'll never have more space than he has right now with no center on the floor.
Warriors' first lead. Fox finds some room, flips it up and in.
Force a switch, a miscommunication, and be aggressive off of it.
Curry to Green. Green to Moody, goes up and under, backs it home. Fox looks to push the other way. 8 turnovers for the Kings here in the first quarter, yet they still lead. Well, lead is gone. DiVincenzo knocks down the three.
Golden State is playing both big guys. Who wins out? Sacks quickness or the size and rebounding of the Golden State Warriors?
He must not want me to have his number.
Trey Lyles, nice fake. Goes inside all the way to the rim. Lays it up and in as Lyles gets his second field goal. Curry leans in, lost the ball. There comes Davis, kicks it out Monk. Monk off the bounce, up and under, banks it home. Malik Monk now 6 points off the bench. Poole trying to get untracked. Finds Thompson, beautiful movement without the ball from Klay Thompson. Poole racing down the side, wild layup, no good. Payton had it, lost it. And the Kings come the other way, Monk pushing. Kicks it inside. Lyles with the slam. And a timeout call by Steve Kerr. Thank you, Dr. Salters. As Davis has it. Shake and bake move. Davis gets inside. Oh, what a shot from Davis. Goes right at Looney.
Trey Lyles has been really good.
7 points, 4 boards. Fox feet inside. Goes and lays it up and in as Lyles. Great pass from Fox. And Lyles off the bench. An 8-point lead now for Sacramento, equaling their largest lead of the first half. Curry launches, got it.
The referee who's throwing it up has gotten hit before too. He's got to protect himself.
Davis a three, it's good. How about Davis off the bench?
Even asking Davis to be your primary defender with Steph Curry, no longer Mitchell, but you get more offense with Davis.
Klay Thompson drills a three. Three on the 24. Fox drives, goes inside, just gets it off in time and banks it in.
Great use of the shot clock.
Wiggins drives inside, layup good. Three defenders surround him. Fox again off the make, pushing down the floor. Layup is good. De'Aaron Fox coast to coast. Well, they have thrived with poise during these runs. Herter misses, but the long rebound back out to Fox. Fox kicks it to Barnes. Barnes knocks down the three.
Looking for him to make shots. If not, I'm going back to my guys and impacting in that first half.
Curry to Green. Green, the floater's up and good. Draymond Green just flips it up, was left wide open.
Just simple. He's got to take that shot, coach.
Wiggins down the other end, banks it home. Snuck behind the defense. Barnes hands off Murray up top. Fox, Looney guarding him. Fox runs into Looney. There's a double team. Gets away. Sneaks inside. Whips around and banks it in. Wow. Fox in the paint. Floats it up and in. Fox attacks the rim.
That play was strictly on timing.
Klay Thompson back up top to Green. Good ball denial from Fox. Now Curry has it way outside. Curry leans in trying to draw a little contact. A floater is good. Rebound deflected by Murray all the way out to Sabonis. Back to Herter. Herter tries again and gets it to go.
Turner's first field goal. He was 0 for 7.
Green to Curry. Mitchell in pursuit. Curry, step back, three-pointer. Got it. Mitchell, nice feed inside, and Murray throws it down. Payton right back up to Poole, up top. Thompson's got Lyles on him, drives, four on the shot clock, gets inside, jumper is good. A soft touch of a shooter. Warriors 6 of 21 from 3. Fox goes right at DiVincenzo. Kicks it out in the corner. Malik Monk puts it in. Monk from downtown. Monk, hard drive. Kicks it out in the corner. Fox a 3. Got it. De'Aaron Fox with his first 3-pointer.
That's a good block.
I think he also thought he got fouled.
Monk again. Malik Monk with two huge threes and a lead back up to 11.
Now what a huge impact for these Sacramento Kings. Wiggins, Davis, good physical defense. Wiggins can't get it, but Looney can. Devon Looney with his 11th rebound and a putback.
On the offensive glass.
Looney guarding Fox on the perimeter, kicks it out. Monk tries again. Monk hits again. Malik Monk with another three-pointer. He's got 20. Curry finds Moody. Moody pauses and hits a three.
And they've been these random fouls away from the ball, too.
Curry gets away. Fires up a three. It's good.
In the NBA out there, Curry and De'Aaron Fox. Right now it's a 7-point Sacramento lead. Lyles, three-pointer straight on. Got it. Trey Lyles with a big bucket. He's got 12 points.
Green looking, finds Moody. Moody getting some big minutes. Curry drives, nice sidestep, left-handed off the glass. Monk drives on Curry, keeps it alive and banks it in.
What a tough shot from Monk, had no angle on it.
Cross court to Green. Good ball denial. Now Curry, sidestep three-pointer, puts it in. Fox tries a three. Fox with the answer.
The 15th three-pointer of the game for Sacramento.
Poole was rooting the screen up high. Fox shot behind the screen.
Curry, that's inside the arc. Curry knocks that one down.
8 points already here in the third for Curry.
Davis drives. Throw it away right to Poole.
Good transition defense from Sacramento.
Inside pass to Moody. Moody, layup is good. Gets it back. Fox into the paint. Sidestep layup. Banks it in. Beautiful move from Fox.
Draymond Green looking. Throws it inside. Wiggins catches. Goes back up and lays it in.
Outstanding play designed by Steve Kerr coming out of that timeout.
Shot clock down to 9. Sabonis kicks it out. Murray. Extra pass. Herter. Herter corner 3. It's good.
Kevin Herter struggling all series long with a huge 3-pointer.
Fox. Up top, Herter. Under 5 to play. Herter steps sideways. 3-pointer. It's good.
Kevin Herter knocks down yet another 3-pointer. His third of the game.
From the field. Monk on the drive. Goes inside all the way to the basket. Lays it up and in. Timeout, Steve Kerr.
What an impressive win for Sacramento. Game 7 Sunday. As the Kings win on the road here in San Francisco. Mike Brown, the unanimous coach of the year, does a fabulous job. His team responds, and they get the victory 118-99. Little extra nerves, little extra pressure. It's an elimination game, a game 7 in front of these crazy fans.
And Looney almost cracks Sabonis again on the jump ball there.
Oh, beautiful pass. Draymond Green to Kevon Looney. And they get on the board first.
That was a play they could not make. Great read and anticipation. Design play out of the first possession.
Kevin Herter knocks down a three.
I love the idea, coach, of playing through Sabonis, especially the way that Looney is defending him.
Sabonis off to an excellent start.
Second time Herter's gotten a really good look because he's moved so hard without the ball.
Curry to Looney. Looney inside Wiggins. Nice little fake, and it rattles in.
It's the second time they've exploited the blitz of the pick and roll. The opening, the first bucket, and now that one.
Looney and Curry play catch. Curry, that's his first three-pointer.
So they're daring him to make that play. He doesn't fall for the trap. A little dribble handoff action sets the screen, creates the opening for Thompson.
Murray, with Thompson chasing behind. Keegan Murray. Moody played some big minutes the other night. Warriors hoping to get a good performance from Poole. Moody left wide open, lets it fly, and knocks down the three. Five early points for Curry. Box guarded by Wiggins. There's Davis, not afraid to let it fly, and hits the three-pointer.
That one, wide open.
Fox searching. Now, jump shot. That's his first points here in the opening quarter. Curry struggles a bit with it, and still finishes. Lost his dribble momentarily, and flipped it in off the glass. Fox gets in the paint, kicks it out. Monk chased off the line. Fox lines that one up, nails a three-pointer. Curry, long distance, that's good. Steph Curry with his second three. Fox drives on Curry. Curry trying to slap it away, there's the help defense. Lyles gathers and hits. Both team now knocking down three-pointers. Green, corner three. That's good. Draymond Green from downtown. Fox, another good pass. Oh, great ball movement here. Monk jump shot. That's good. Another three-pointer from Monk.
Most teams have a guy they can lob it to. That's not who Looney is. You're not going to throw it up in the air to him.
Sabonis! Malik Monk not just scoring. Herter chasing Thompson. Thompson gets inside, high off the glass. Looney the rebound, counted on a foul. The offensive board work of Kevon Looney once again.
I'll buy you guys Chick-fil-A for that. I've never seen that before.
Sabonis left wide open and knocks it down. Green trying to set a screen, helps out Curry. Curry against Murray. Step back, three-pointers up. It's good. Steph Curry with his third three-pointer. Curry, nice feed to Green, layup, no good. Sabonis right there. Sabonis with an excellent defensive play.
And Davis with an excellent rotation.
Fox from the corner, that's good. Fox has been quiet. Sabonis to Fox. Fox in the open floor, so dangerous. Finds Sabonis running down the lane.
He's made the adjustments in traffic. Well, he was rushing early in this series. Much more patient tonight.
Curry comes right back with a big three.
And they have Green guarding Sabonis to start the second half. Looney on Harrison Barnes.
Curry pulls back, gets some space, knocks down the three. Five three-pointers now for Curry. Herter, who's a good, solid defender, is on Thompson. Thompson drives, creates some space, falling away. That's good. Maybe the toughest shot he's taken, and that's the one that goes in.
These are huge plays. A free throw rebound, and then a jump ball.
Wiggins blocked by Herter. Thompson got it. Corner three for Thompson. Green fires Curry. Curry hanging on to that pivot foot. Scoop layup is up. It's good, and a foul. Oh, a circus shot from Steph Curry. And a chance for a three-point play. Curry fakes, fires, corner three. No good. Wiggins tried to slam it home. Curry the rebound. Curry inside, floats it up and in. What a sequence there for the Warriors.
And if I'm Mike Brown, I'm thinking, who is my best matchup against Steph Curry? And I might, even though he has some offensive limitations as Murray hits it.
Wiggins gets a look. In and out. Looney, another rebound. Pass inside from Poole. Wiggins shot, no good. Looney gets it again and banks it home. He's a monster on the boards.
It is on the perimeter players. Those are on Sabonis 90% of the time. Get your full body into him and then jump.
Curry, gorgeous pass. Green with a left-handed finish.
Taking a wild shot that time. Got rid of the basketball to Curry and got it back off of the play.
Second three-pointer for Poole. Largest lead, 12-point advantage. And Monk quickly gets to the rim.
But don't try to get everything on one possession.
Yep, still third quarter. Just over 2.5 remaining. Davis goes at Poole. Layup, it's good. Davis with 11 points.
That's perplexing. Standing on his side and then not giving any help.
Fox answers with a three, which has been his specialty all season. Curry against Lyles. Oh, what a fake. Gets inside. Again, a layup. It's good. Curry dancing and prancing to the rim. Here comes Murray the other way. Lays it up and in. Scoring quickly off a make. Davis, no hesitation. Monk comes in, banks it in, and a foul! Five seconds to go. Curry double team, finds Thompson. Thompson a three-pointer. It's good, and the foul! Klay Thompson from way downtown.
Sabonis is going to have to look for that little mid-range jumper again.
Curry, mid-range jumper. 36 points for Curry. And the lead is a dozen. Green hands it back. Curry the drive, layup off the glass is good. 38 for Curry, largest lead of the game for the Warriors. They've got a 14-point lead, but still so much time remaining. And don't count out these Sacramento Kings. No one expected them to win game six. Fox falling away. Got it. Fox now with 16 points. Green and Curry. Curry drives past Davis, gets inside, layup once again off the glass. Davis trying to swat it away. Curry with Murray on him. Three-pointer. Puts it in! Oh, Steph Curry from way downtown. Looney the rebound. Throws it back up top to Green. Curry wants it. Murray harassing him. Curry just flips it up and in. Steph Curry magic here in the fourth quarter. A 21-point lead. Curry pokes it away.
On the road, game seven. Like, as Sabonis scores.
18 for 35. 6 of 16 from three. Gets it back. Curry, three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry. Gary Payton got healthy. Steph Curry got healthy. They felt they could still win a championship. Sabonis fakes, lays it up and in. Again, the double team. Thompson wide open for three. Looney again, taps it up and in. And Green in the front court. Throws it up, and Wiggins throws it down. There's an exclamation point. Just how ironic, one of the worst road teams in the NBA during the regular season will have the biggest road win of the playoffs as Curry lays it up and in. They still play with the type of hunger we saw here in Game 7. And let's not forget Game 5. Again, they were such a bad road team. The whistle and a foul as we're approaching a minute remaining. By the way, with this victory by the Golden State Warriors, as DiVincenzo knocks that down. An epic performance from Steph Curry. And such respect and love for Steve Kerr and Mike Brown, his former assistant.